everyone, my name is Adida. Today is 26th January and we are celebrating 73rd Republic Day. At first, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Republic Day is a national festival of India. On this day, the Constitution of India came into force in 1950. India became a secular and a democratic country. On this day, we should always respect our constitution. Republic Day teaches us to love and unity. I am proud to be an Indian and I love my country very much. Thank you.